Hello friends, welcome back to Triyankush Learning Channel. In this video, we are going to learn about 10 lines on summer vacation. Why children feel very happy throughout the summer vacation. So let's start. Summer vacation is the long holiday during summer season given to students. All schools and colleges announce summer vacation due to extreme temperature. It is mostly announced from May to June months. It is also a way of safeguarding children from the scorching heat of summer season. Children feel very happy and delighted throughout the summer vacation. In the summer vacation, most of the children go to their native places for holiday. They also travel to some famous cities of India and historical places. In summer vacation, children are fond of eating tasty fruits like mangoes, watermelons, coconuts, etc. We all love to eat ice creams during the vacation, drink cold drinks, go to cool beaches, etc. We usually wear cotton and light colored dress at this time. Children pass their time by playing various games and enjoying with their friends and neighbors. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.